Was Reynald just here? No, no, he couldn't have been. He's... We didn't want you to know, but Reynald died. He was concerned with your survival until his dying breath. I'm sorry to even tell you this. I know how much guilt you must feel about what he did for you. We should go now. Let's return home.
Excuse me, Annette? I'd like to ask you something.